What, you may ask, is a bubbleologist? Well, it is someone who studies bubbles. And if you think that is a small group, you should have been in San Francisco this weekend, along with George Lewis.
Eiffel Plasterer literally is forever blowing bubbles. At least he has been for 58 of his 84 years. Plasterer and other bubbleologists were the stars this weekend as the San Francisco Exploratorium, a science museum, held its first bubble festival. Bubbles, bubbles everywhere. Big bubbles. Little bubbles. Wiggly bubbles. Cubicle bubbles.
They even had bubbles you can put on, if only for a brief period of time.
Eiffel Plasterer believes there are science lessons to be learned here. Fluid mechanics, chemistry, geometry. Tom Noddy, a younger bubbleologist, does it primarily for entertainment. Bubbles within bubbles. The caterpillar bubble. The Mount St. Helens bubble.
Now remember, it started with an earthquake. The whole mountain was trembling. Then there was an eruption.
As any kid knows, bubbles were made to be burst. So the youngsters were issued baggies, balloons, and bubble pack, the stuff they use for wrapping fragile goods. And to the tune of the William Tell Overture, they were invited to stage their own pop concert.
And that's all of the news this Sunday night.